guys doing today? So today, me and Grayson are going golfing. It's actually Grayson's like third time ever golfing, so we're gonna see how he does. Okay, guys, Grayson's getting mic'd up right now. He's got his wrestling shirt on. He got his Miami hat that he bought. Let's get up close here.
Get the fucker on my face, bitch.
All right, I'm gonna talk. I gotta talk into that, like for mine. All right, so this is my first time swinging a golf ball in about 5 years, and I only hit it about 20 yards. And I'm pretty bad, so, but I still put up 225 for 10 plus reps on the bench, so you guys can't say nothing. Wish I put my shirt.
That's fine.
I got the form down for Bean Nuts, so.
It's looking clean, Lane.
Oh, fuck.
Don't pull your head.
Huh?
Remember, keep looking down at the ball. Don't go straight up. You're not pickaxing it. Go back. Back more than up.
Oh, fuck.
So that happened to Bean too, so it's pretty just unlucky one right here. There's a little divot, as you can see. My hand is like a 2-degree slope, made it go down a little bit, but pretty good. As you guys can see, that was pretty much spot on if it was just a normal flat surface.
What's going on, guys? It's Thursday, April 16th, the day this video goes up. It's about 1 o'clock right now in the afternoon. I'm going into Walmart right now just to kind of look around, really. So unfortunately, I couldn't find our AirPods. I was looking to buy some AirPods, but could not find any. All right, so I got this this equalizer shot. It's got like turmeric, a bunch of other random stuff. It's like an immunity health shot. So I'm gonna take this. I don't have my tripod, so I can't set my phone up. And then I got this acai bowl. It's got peanut butter, fruit, stuff like that. All right, guys. So I just bought some new AirPods because I lost the pods to my old case. So these are actually newer than the ones I had before, I guess. Mine didn't have the stuff on the side or type C. So these are actually newer than I thought I was getting. Sorry, I'm really sweaty. It's really hot out, bro. Very hot. I'm turning the air on, even though it's going to be a really windy noise. I'm very hot. So I'm not going to record me unboxing them because most of you guys have AirPods or you've seen what AirPods are like. So there's no point. But I'm going to figure out something. I got to go work for a little bit and I got to lift later. So I'll film the workout. All right, guys. I just got to the gym. Sorry, it's really bright. I'm only going to record like one set of each thing because I'm trying to use my headphones because I haven't used headphones in like over a month in the gym, which was terrible and very miserable. So, yeah. Alright guys, it's the next day. I didn't record my workout because I wanted to listen to music, so my back and bio will be in this video. So it's April 17th. Thought it was a good idea to come up here, look over the city. Hooey. This is Bean's favorite good place to go. Nice summer night evening when the sun's setting. Very high up. Very. That's the ground. All the fucking way up here. This is fucking way steeper than it looks on camera. That shit is makes me fucking shiver and quiver. Grayson said he feels like he's in Fortnite. Why is that? He said he wishes that we could just play some launch pad down here. Just glide down. Does it hurt?
It's so swollen.
Bro, look at this dude. You guys know Mikey clip here in his face that he made here. Let him play it.
Looking classical, my boy.
You look great.
Grace, you can do that same. Wait, hold on. Do it one more time. Do it one more time. All right. Time for Bean to go.
Cook.
Bro! All right. Right. You're good.
Here it comes. This is my
let go. Let go of everything. Let go.
I guess today we're gonna be showing Beat Nuts how to pose. Bro. Sorry, stand this way. Stand this way and just try to pose. Or fuck, actually, let me. Yo, him will record it. We got Coach Bean. We got Coach Bean. Next Olympia in the Open. No. Yo, guys, I'm so sorry this video's been so delayed. It's like, fuck, it's Tuesday night. This is probably gonna go up on Wednesday. So I'm really sorry about that, guys. I'll be more consistent with the Sunday upload. So next video will be this Sunday. Thank you guys for watching this video. I appreciate it a lot. Appreciate it a lot. Sometimes it gets a little demotivating to post videos because you're basically working for free. I'm working two jobs if you count YouTube. Well, like I'm not saying it takes up a lot of time. It doesn't really, but like when you're trying to post YouTube and trying to make it a career, like. The first, like, until you start making money, you're basically doing it for free. So I'm doing that for free. My other job that I've been doing, I've gotten paid once from it in the past like 4 or 5 months because the first year is really slow. So like, shit can get annoying. Sometimes it's just hard to want to make a video. So I'm really sorry about that, guys. I'm actually very sorry. I know there's not many people that are even going to care. I don't know if anyone's going to care at all that I uploaded it late. But thank you guys for watching this video. New videos coming every Sunday now. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate you a lot. I know I just said that like 3 times. I'm very tired and I'm trying to just get home. It's like 11:50 at night. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.